I'm Sampath. I'm a data solution architect in EPAM. I joined EPAM 5 years ago as a lead software engineer. Later, I moved into data solution architect track. In my current role, I monitor the technical governance of the projects and also review and re-implement any design architectures as required. So as a data architect, I see a lot of data and I put off data points, which will help the customer to deliver and map the data from the customer and ensure the retention or the delivery or the customer experience will be better for the clients. There are a lot of learning programs which will enable an employee to move from one track to other track or from moving from one level to the other level. So, example, if you consider from development track to the architecture track, there are like school programs called Solution Architecture School, which will help you to learn the basics of solution architecture. And then you have a technology mentoring program. Whatever you learned in the SAS, like Solution Architecture School, will help us to implement in a real projects with assistance from the existing real architects. Like, which will be a real exposure to you and helps you to gain insights and understand how you think as an architect and how you think should foresee the future of the project and help it to solve it in a tangible manner.